everything on, switched on.
Yeah.
Tell me about the setup of your screwdriver.
The screwdriver. Well, basically the screwdriver is a hole that was designed in...
Sorry, just to let you know, you've got the dead bunch
okay.
Under the bridge. It's close to turn by one.
Okay. It was designed by Peter Simmonds, one of our founding members, in 1969. So the hole is actually a long time design, really. This particular boat is a CMB 45. It's been running now for 9 seasons and seems to be still going strong.
And the engine is?
Oh, a CMB 45 motor.
45cc?
Yeah, no, it's a 7.5cc.
Right.
I suppose to blow a trumpet, it's won the A-Class Championship 5 times. So it's had a lot of running in, should we say. And she still seems to be going okay at the moment.
It explains why it's hit the water day one of the season and it's going around no problems.
Yeah, well, so far, yeah, it stopped a little while back, but I just backed up on the throttle a bit too much. But yeah, I've got it. Yeah, so it's a good sort of test session today for this and... And it's a great day as well. Yeah. Shame the timing system's gone wrong, but not to worry. We'll be all right for the next race.
It's good practice, good fun.
Yeah, absolutely. This engine hasn't been run since we raced at Penzance back in October.
So, October? You raced in October? I bet that was a bit chilly.
No, it was beautiful actually down in Cornwall. But no, it's the first time out for what, 6 months, this thing? Little bit of winter work on it, but nothing much. Let's hope it carries on.
Great, thanks very much.
Okay, thank you.
Ashley's probably coming in a minute.